I trust you enjoyed the Boyle's hospitality.
Hans dies.
Corvo, Emily's hiding again. It started as a game, but it's turned into her way of teasing me. If you see her, will you send her back to me? It's time for her studies.
Make any sound. I'm hiding from Callista.
It's a game we like to play. I remember playing hide and seek with you, too. I don't know why it's so much fun to hide from her. Here. This was at the edge of the river, in the mud. I put it under my pillow for good luck, but it gave me bad dreams. You can have it, as a present. I suppose I'll do my lessons now. Hiding gets boring after a while, anyway.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mysay. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. Last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the water lot. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from. Might be worth looking into. You ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer. receive further orders.
Go for the alarm, now!
Thank you.
Hold it. Someone get over here.
Down there, General.
There have been reports of disturbances in the tower courtyard. We have men checking on it.
Double the guards. Triple them. Time for us to tell you. Only everyone will just do what needs to be done.
Yes, Lord Regent. Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in the safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Rats. Plague.
Yes, you do that, General.
within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold. What an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things, make it all right again, and crown a new Empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
Whiskey for a week.